Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to watch the videos in YouTube application, and it shows something went wrong, playback paused because your account is being used in another location. And here I get this error message in my Samsung Smart TV. So how to fix this issue? So before going to our tutorial, first of all, why this issue occurs? So my answer is, this is not a error message, which means that this is type of warning notification. So if your Google account is logged in on various location or untrusted devices, this Google team send this kind of notification. So to avoid this kind of message, first of all check your untrusted devices, which means that what kind of devices are using your Google account. So how to check it? So just open the Google official website and then press your Gmail profile picture icon and go to manage your Google account. So now in this section, in left side, it shows some settings category. So here I try to select security and slightly scroll down and then locate your devices category. So here you can note one thing, it shows some of my Google account linked devices. So I try to view all my connected devices. So just select manage all devices. And this is my active device, Windows computer. And in followed by, it shows my Google account connected devices like Android phone, Smart TV and iPhone. So if you feel your Google account is used by someone, just select the device and click to sign out. So by using this way, you can easily identify the untrusted devices. So I hope if you sign out the Google account from unknown devices, in future it does not show that kind of error notification. So anyway, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Techons, and thanks for watching.